Today is a big day. I'm going to be interviewed by Apple Daily. So I'm in the Chiang Kai-shek Memorial Hall place, the Freedom Place. I'm just in front of the National Concert Hall. Let's go. And my story is not very common in Taiwan because I'm a Chinese overseas. So I was born in a Chinese community in Vietnam. Then my parents decided to go to France because of political reasons, because we had to flee. And after that, I grew up in France.
就是我跟我先生过来这边，就是为了设计，因为我们在这边跟台湾的工厂合作，因为我对 对摄影很有passion， 所以我到台湾我有几个目标，就是要拍这边的舞蹈，因为在亚洲上台湾的表演就是很强。我现在住在台湾已经有差不多6年了。
I recently had a talent visa. This is like the employment gold card issued by the government last year. So I'm very happy because this means that I'm here in Taiwan because of my work in photography. I got the Black and White Spider Award 2018 for this. So this photo was taken during the World Cup, the World Championship of Dance in Taiwan, in Xiaojudan Taipei Arena. So this photo is a black and white version. So you can see all the movement and all the emotions that can get out from this. Actually, I like this photo very much because it shows how these people are passionate about dance, and my role is to take out these emotions.
我拍的时候，我就是想 ，OK， 我就 focus 这对，因为我觉得他们就是非常非常强，所以我就是想人看到他们就是可以用的那么多的精神放在里面，所以他们也我其实我也不知道他们有没有赢，可是他们赢不赢，我觉得是重要，可是 在照片上就是看到他们的 endurance， 他们他的 willpower， 因为他们就是练了很多，可是他们在那个场上跳的时候，也要表示很新鲜的感，跳的时候也就有那个啊，每次都有那个火出来。
I like dance photography because there's a lot of emotions. Some way to connect with the dancers on stage.
所以按的时候我就不会用那个快门，就是，不能，不可能，因为你要用你的心，你要用你的眼睛，用你的脑来拍。所以什么时候你看到
OK， 他要跳的时候，这样子，你要等最好的时候来拍。 我没有去摄影啊，或者艺术的大学，因为我是亚洲人，所以爸爸妈妈当然不会赞成去学艺术啊，或者这样子。其实我全部都是自己学的，就是慢慢来，摸摸摸摸， 拍了一次，就这个时候我就会用那个底片来拍。可是底片来拍的话，你就要等一个礼拜、两个礼拜、三个月，有的时候才能看到你的照片。所以我就会拍一张写，所以就很慢来学。其实我爸爸之前有摄影，他在越南的时候，他在年轻的时候就摄影，他就给我那个他的相机，他非常喜欢摄影，可是他就不会解释出来。有的时候我就会问他按这样子或者这个镜头怎么办，他就会这样子就好了，这样子。所以在我有那个数位的摄影机，我就学得非常非常快，因为可以马上看到。之前你，如果你是外国人，你在这边，有那个居留证 ARC， 就是有好多条件，有的就是公司又要必须解释为什么他要请外国人。现在有这个employment gold card， 就是对我来说就是比较方便 ，because it's about my work in photography， so I can really express myself about this. If I want, I can work in others.Structures also, but without the companies that is hiring me justifying why they want to hire a foreigner. So it's for me, it's really a liberation. 其实在台湾的生活就是蛮温暖的。It's not a very stressful environment. You don't have to worry about I don't know. It's a feeling. It's a sense of It's a sense of good life.